cutting it a little close, Lieutenant.
Majdanek, partisans,
murder? This is what you want to send?
Yes, the people need to hear this.
They need your words to inspire them, not fill them with despair. Don't you see how dangerous this is to the war effort?
What is dangerous is pretending none of it happened.
Those words will not leave this room.
You cannot hide the truth forever.
You are not thinking straight. A change of perspective will do you good. Report to Colonel Saitov and the 8th Guards.
You're assigning me to a penal battalion? This is a death sentence.
Go tell their story, Lieutenant. While you still can.
Comrades, the rest of the Red Army is moving on to the Oder River and Germany. We have the privilege of clearing the fascist vermin from the city. But they have burrowed deep. We have to breach the outer redoubts and then fight our way through the city and onto the fortress. However, we cannot risk bringing armor into range until we've eliminated the anti-tank weapons on the walls. We will have some air support providing reconnaissance while we punch through the wall. We'll then exploit the breach with armor and infantry. Once we're inside the outer defenses, we will push through the city, securing the outposts in the square and at the town hall. Then, finally, we will corner the rats at the citadel.
Our first task is to breach these outer walls and capture some territory inside Poznan. Expect heavy defenses from the Poznan wall, and watch out for attacks from the redoubts on your flanks.
SU-76 moving!
Places where the wall looks to be in bad condition.
Bring in the ISU-152 from reserves. Something that heavy may be able to top the wall and roll through.
Yes? SU-76 fire lights are killing the rush! Faster!
Heavy tanks and T-50 caliber machine gun
Tell me. Go!
enemy has killed another infantry squad.
Where they're holding a number of prisoners of war.
How many men are we talking about?
Prince.
I'm not entirely sure, sir, but reports suggest it could be 20 or 30 soldiers.
Oops! Your orders are now to capture those buildings. If you can, get inside and look for our comrades. A couple of gender group action, did you hear that? They have POWs in one of those command buildings, so capture them. Don't destroy them.
We are. What is it?
We will take it for the people.
Mortar ready for order. Mortar displacing.
Aircraft dispatched.
Incoming!
Hey, I should go for a little bit.
52 confirmed.
Dominic target confirmed.
Mission underway.
Ready. Green destruction on this barge. Quickly. We have secured the area. We are taking it.
Search them.
Then we must honor their sacrifice by doubling our efforts against the remaining servants. Punish those that held them!
Enemy squad is down! They are killing us!
I assume one
both squares have been secured, sir.
Excellent work.
Yes, comrade!
We're moving!
that snow, driver.
Your comrades, we are progressing too slowly. We must push harder to capture Poznan, and soon. We will not be given infinite resources to accomplish this. Resources are required elsewhere.
Go that way!
Dunnick, strike in progress.
Guns ready.
Enemy infantry! Snap out! We're taking fire!
This is Generalmajor Matern. We surrender.
Soviet command wants me to pass on their congratulations. They were ready to pull you out of Poznan, but you proved that it was possible to get the job done. HMG, we have the fortress. Poznan is ours.